Let's go now to Cairo for an Egyptian politician's perspective on this. Dalia Ziada is formed a political party, ran for parliament 2 years ago. She is the executive director of the Ibn Khaldun Center for Developmental Studies. And we appreciate you being with us. When you look now at the Muslim Brotherhood and how the country is being run, what do you see?
Actually, what we are seeing now is a huge split between what we consider or what we call the elite, who are much older in age, from both sides, either from the Muslim Brotherhood or even from the National Front. And on the other hand, between the elite and the young people who made the revolution and who are now protesting in the streets.
What do you see as the road for democracy in Egypt? Are you concerned that the Muslim Brotherhood may talk of democracy but isn't really acting that way?
Yes, actually, we had this promise from President Morsi when he first came to power that he will remove his name from the Muslim Brotherhood group and he will be working for the interest of the Egyptian people. But just few months after that, even few weeks after that, we realized that he's working only for the interest of his group, not for the people. I won't say he has become a dictator yet, but he is doing some anti-democratic practices that led to failure. We are actually on our way to becoming a failing state. And this is much, much worse from becoming a dictatorship. And that's why the people are now getting out in the streets, trying to help Egypt to stand up again on its feet.
What do the liberals in Egypt, the opposition, if you like, the ones that fear the Islamist, a growing Islamist influence in the country, what do they do? How do they get their act together? Because so far they haven't.
Unfortunately, so far they haven't, because again, there is this huge gap between the elite who are much older in age and the younger people who are more enthusiastic and who are working for the interest of Egypt and for the future, not for the immediate gains. Our problem actually is that we are young. We didn't have proper political experience. And this is what we need to realize now. We have learned how to bring down a dictator, but we did not learn how to build up democracy. And I think this is the role of the older experts of the liberal movement to help the young people to become political experts, to become politicians, proper politicians, who can run for offices, compete against organized groups like the Muslim Brotherhood. But it's really amazing what we are seeing now, how people are hugely organized. Despite all the violence that is going on, I'm very optimistic that this violence will end soon. Not because the government will be successful in ending it, but because the young people will realize that it's now a step. It's now the time to take the step forward toward this, taking political action, not only street action.
Great to get your opinions on this, your thoughts on this. I know you're still very active in the political side of things. Thanks for speaking with us. Dalia Ziada there.
Thank you.